I'm Rev Small. I am privileged to serve this congregation as senior minister, and I'm also a longtime climate justice activist. We are in for a wonderful, enriching, empowering gathering tonight, and I think we are all in need of it. It's appropriate that we are gathered here in a church because climate justice is a religious issue as well as a political and economic issue and a justice issue. It's a religious issue because it's a moral issue. It's a moral issue because climate change is theft. It's theft from our own children. It's theft from future generations. It's theft from the most vulnerable populations on Earth right now, most of them poor and of color. So it is a religious issue, a moral issue, and ultimately, I would say, a spiritual issue. We have a lot of work to do. The fossil fuel industry is so powerful that when President Obama looked out at the political landscape and thought, who can I take on right now? He thought, I'll take the NRA rather than the fossil fuel industry. That's the low-hanging fruit. And we know how far that got him. So our work is cut out for us. Our adversaries are clear. Our common cause is clear, from the coal miner dying of black lung to the child struggling with lung disease, with asthma from airborne pollution, to the elder dying of heat stroke in her apartment because of another record heat wave. We are one. So I am honored to host you here. I'm proud to say that First Parish in Cambridge was one of the first congregations in the country to divest from fossil fuels.